should I restart this video? I just feel like I'm not doing very good at this. I'm gonna restart this whole fucking thing. No, I'm not. I hate answering questions about my life.
So here we are tonight, you and me together, at the storm outside, and this fire's bright.
I'm completely focused on this YouTube video, and I'm ready to make it. I have a list, okay? This is gonna be the only time that you pretty much see this in one of my videos. The only reason I have this is so that I can read off your retarded questions. What are you missing? Top 5? Fuck. What is my favorite beer? Right here. Pretty much drink it in any video that I'm drinking alcohol in. I also will drink Heineken. I like import beers, but I'm not a big fan on dark beers. I like light beers. So yeah, Miller Lite and Heineken, and pretty much any import light. One famous person that I admire, dead or alive. I guess I would admire anybody inside of that situation being famous. If they were helping out people around them with their money, rather than spending it on, I don't know, drug parties and then flashing your vagina to photographers. What brand shampoo do you use? Pretty much I'll just use whatever I can get my hands on, as long as it's not a bar of soap or in business. You know what I like to do though in the shower? I like to get my hair and go like this and make Superman hair. Cause Superman hair is so cool. Boxers or briefs? Neither. And I'm not going to explain that any further. Who is the most important person in my life? My grandmother. She is by far the person that I look up to the most. She's an amazing woman. And for her age, she sure as shit does not act her age. She is rad. If you took a grandmother and infused MTV and made her amazing looking, that's my grandmother. And she's cool as shit. Have I ever had a threesome? This question's way too fucking personal, and if you don't realize why, then, I mean, hey, that's cool. I guess you just, have no problem putting your shit out there like that. Where was I the 8 months that I mysteriously went missing off of YouTube? I moved, I got a new job, I started dating something, yeah, I practically was a fucking something, and pretty much my passion was drained from my soul, and I did not come to YouTube because I did not have any desire or creativity inside of me at all, because it was all being sucked out by a putrid human being. I think that this might be my favorite question, only because it's so fucking out there and who asks people this kind of shit. Silver dollar nipples or eraser heads? Well, I'm just gonna let you know that they are definitely not silver dollar fucking nipples. I'm not going to measure them, and I'm not gonna give you any type of comparison. It's none of your fucking business besides my nipples are, to be honest with you. So we're just gonna leave it at that, but no, they're not silver dollars. Funny or stupid? There's three people have to answer this bell. Will Ferrell's funny. Sarah Silverman is fucking funny, and not only is she funny, but she's hot as shit. I have a thing for Jewish girls. I don't know what the fuck it is, but they're so cute. And Jack Black. Jack Black he just sucks. I'm sorry. I don't like Jack Black. I can't watch his shit. He annoys the fuck out of me. Did I have braces when I was a kid? No, I didn't. In my humble opinion, who are the top 5 hottest girls on YouTube? In order of hotness, I mean, what kind of hot? There are so many different kinds of hot. That's the problem. Really do a list of the 5 hottest chicks on YouTube, it would be broken down into like 10 categories. So really, I'd end up having like 50 fucking chicks on this list, and that defeats the whole purpose. So, yeah, I can't answer that. Do I whiten my teeth? No. I don't whiten my teeth. I probably should, though. Am I a lesbian? Yes. Why don't you just say it instead of hovering around with all your gay friends referring to the bar? I don't feel that my sexuality here on YouTube needs to be discussed. It's just a part of who I am. It's not, it doesn't define me. Does that make sense? In the same way that your sexuality hopefully does not define you. That's not who you are as a person. It's just a part of my life. What city are you in? Your guess is Austin. Your guess would be wrong. I'm in Dallas. Do I ever get tired of doing vlogs on my couch? No. It just so happens that I'm doing all of this from a laptop, so it's just portability, ease, comfort. It just happens to be on a couch. Scientology, what are your thoughts? I don't know. Any religion that you have to pay for is kind of creepy, so I don't know. I'm sorry. I just don't think it's real religion at all. I got all my money, that's not the right way. I'm just saying. Does anybody tell me that I look like Christy McNichol? Not until 2 days ago. Okay. What is my party trick? I guess I will show you. Take a cigarette, regular cigarette. I can't prove that it's a regular cigarette, but it is. Okay, so watch the cigarette. This is my party trick. Awesome. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. That's it. That's my party trick. And I have more, cigarette tricks. Pretty much it. Bar tricks. That's about it. Oh, wait, I know I missed a page. Oh. I know I'm missing a question in here, but I can't find it. Yeah, so, I mean, I might have missed a couple of questions in there. I don't know. I know that this one girl asked me, like, 10. I'm not gonna fucking answer them all, because this video is probably, like, 20 minutes long already. Alright, I gotta go. So, have a good one. I'll talk to you soon.